Hey, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last. Damn, baby. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby.
What's going on, YouTube? How you guys feeling today? It is your boy, Freddy Surya Banda the Third. Back here. Banger. Video for y'all boys. Look. And it's coming. 456. I'm going to... What's going on, YouTube? How you guys feeling today? It is Freddy Surya Banda the Third. Back again with another banger, my boys. And look, it is coming 4:58, and I'm doing this video for y'all, for you guys today. Look, for you. And today, look, I'm gonna react to some of my old videos. Y'all seem to enjoy my last one, so I'm gonna bring you another one. I got rid of some of my old videos, right? So basically, what I'm gonna be doing, right, is just trying to get y'all to react to more of my old videos, cause you know what I'm saying. After this video, I'm gonna get rid of all of them, cause you know my old channel, bro. When I first started YouTube, y'all don't wanna know. Basically, I was be doing a prank on somebody, right? But I wanna talk about it first. So basically, you know what I'm saying. They're just probably doing something. So y'all probably know the name. Y'all know Sam. Oh, this is funny. Y'all know her bestie too, you know what I'm saying? I was gonna prank, you know, one of them, telling her that I was gonna flirt on her, right? Stuff like that. So, basically, what I'm gonna be doing is telling them, you know what I'm saying, flirt on her a little bit. But before I end this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, turn on notifications on, man. Yeah, man, without further ado, to the video.
Alright, man, let's get right. Alright, man, here we go. I hope y'all can see it. If not, all right. So we're gonna go to my old channel. Hold on, let me check to see my camera still recording. If not, all right, man. We straight. We good. Are we good? All right. I hope y'all can see next time, cause you know, I know y'all couldn't see, you know, my video or whatever. But yeah, man. We're just gonna go right into it. We're just gonna hop right into it. So, basically, right here, you feel me, y'all can see it, it's me driving to, you know, Nordstrom, you know what I'm saying, which is in here in NJ. Watch this clip right here. Y'all need to watch this.
I boldly confess, my mind is alert, my heart is receptive, I will never be the same.
This is actually a long video, so...
This is Deerbrook right here.
The opposite. These are people that God puts in our path so we can help them. So we can show them favor and help them get to a new level. They are divinely connected to our destiny. We won't go higher until we help them go higher.
Yeah, there's a basketball court right there where we want to play.
If you will push them up and help them succeed, it's all connected.
This feels like 30 minutes long, so... Make sure y'all enjoy this.
Others fulfill their dreams. God will help you fulfill your dreams.
As you can see, I got my airport people in our water
bottle. This video is like 30 to 29 minutes long. So, basically, man, look. I'll be right back because, you know, I need to use the bathroom. So, yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Alright, so look. I hope my camera's recording. But anyways, though, look. I just want y'all to see my reaction to my video. So, yeah, let's just continue. Let's continue. Put my shit in order.
I'm not uploading my new vlog. Student from another country, or even a cashier at the.
Hope y'all can see it. If not, I'll move it in a little bit.
You may not realize it, but that person could be connected to your destiny. If you will take time to invest in them, to encourage them, to use your influence to push them up, then as they go higher, you're going to go higher. When you sow those seeds of kindness and help others improve, it's just like a blue.
I know, right?
It's going to come right back to you.
Hope it doesn't ruin my YouTube vlog that I'm doing.
Ecclesiastes 11:1. Give, and your gifts will come back to you. That means when you give favor, you're going to receive favor. When you give your influence and open doors for others, you're going to receive more influence. People will open doors for you. When you help somebody get better, somebody will be there to help you get better. And every one of us should have a project. Somebody we're believing in. Somebody we've taken all under right. Our wings. We're encouraging them. We're giving them advice. Introducing them to our contacts. Doing everything we can to help them become the best that they can be. It may be a coworker at the office, at the job site. You can easily help that person go to a new level. They just need a little mentoring. A little training, a little advice. Well, Joe, I'm busy. I've got my own goals. I've got my own challenges. I don't have time. No, you need to see it a different way. Your increase is linked to that person. God brought them into your path for a reason. If you will push them up, God will make sure you get pushed up. What you make happen for others, God will make happen for you. We were never created to live in groom, where we just focus on ourselves. This is what limits many people. They think inward. But when you take time to invest in someone else, you go out of your way to give them a break. Maybe you introduce them to somebody they would never normally meet. What you send out is going to come back. That's when God will open the right doors for you. He'll bring the right people into your life. Those seeds that you're sowing, they'll not only come back, they will come back multiplied. Let me ask you today, who are you pushing up? Who are you investing in? Who are you promoting? Who are you helping with their dreams? Look around. There are people in your life that hold the key to your promotion. I realize I am where I am today because people have pushed me up. People have invested in me. I think about all the seeds that my parents have sown. All the times they've encouraged me and told me that I could do anything. Think about all the meals my mother cooked growing up. I mean, it took a lot of work to heat up those TV dinners. I think about how my grandparents
Let me fix my... Hold on, sorry, my bad. Let me fix my basic real quick. All right.
Helping other troubled teens. Now he's reaching out, helping teenagers that were just like him.
Oh, good.
Very interesting. Is over the years, Judge Valdez lost contact with his friends. He began to wonder about it, worried about how he was doing. So he went down to the police station to find him. And to the home where Jack lived, but he had moved. He even checked the death records, assuming that he could have died sooner. For 6 years, Judge Valdez looked for his friend Jack. One day, he was at a grocery store, and he saw this old man over in the corner. He was about to get arrested. He was homeless, disoriented, had health problems. When they looked at each other, their eyes met. He said, "Jack, is that you?" There was a small smile. Jack said that
he was
Alzheimer's. He had brought them from his home. Now, if Judge Valdez is time to return the favor. When you give, your kids will come back to you.
Look at me, bro. Look at me. Just look at me in the... Let me show you my goddamn video real quick. Alright, man. I don't know if I could show y'all this long video, but look though, you see me, bro. Look, you see me looking mad as fuck. Look, you see me, bro. I'm gonna move on to the next video because. I'm gonna have to get rid of some of these videos later on. Alright, this one. I don't know if I can show y'all, because I got videos from 8th grade prom, which I really want to show you guys. But, alright, let me show y'all this one right here. This one for me, I mean, Nordstrom, you feel me? Let me show you. Let me show you guys. You know what? I'm gonna just move on to this clip. I'm just gonna move it back so y'all can see it. If y'all can see, I'm gonna move it closer. I'll move it this close. I'm gonna have to get rid of all these videos because.
Thank you.
This video is so freaking long for no reason. Alright, on to the next video. So next video, look. I got some videos of me at 8th grade prom. And when I went back on YouTube. Because as you guys know, I was not on this channel for this long. You know what I'm saying? My other channel, which is actually my first channel because I've been grounded. You feel me? But I will be bringing out some good content for y'all. So if y'all want more videos, man, y'all know what to do, man. Yeah, man, let's get right to this video. Let's get right straight to the video, because these videos are so long, because I'm not even going to continue with them, actually. I'm going to end this video at around 6, so let's just try to get this done. Yeah, man, let's see what happens. Let's just see what happens, man. Let's just keep watching. All right. Alright, this one.
What is going on, you guys? It's your boy Freddy Banda back again with another video. It's been a while since I've been uploading. On this channel, because let me tell you guys, we are moving to a new channel called Freddy Banda. You know what? Let me start this over. We are moving to a new channel called Freddy Surya Banda III. Cause this channel.
I just moved here about 2 years ago, so.
It's a long story. But, anyways, if you guys are going to be new to my channel, make sure you guys go and subscribe to that down below in the description. Turn on my notification on. Comment down below what type of videos I'll be doing. And let me explain what I'm going to be doing. So, basically, I'm going to be doing my new YouTube channel. I'm going to start my new YouTube channel, right? I want to, like, talk about it. I want to talk about it first. So basically, I'm going to be doing a gaming channel. I'm going to be doing my shoe collection, which I wear. I'm going to be doing a Q&A. I'm going to be doing what's on my iPhone. And I'm going to be doing a Q&A on YouTube and an unboxing video. And the shout out will go to this person right here. Subscribe to this channel if you're new. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Alright, that one right there, man, that was my old channel, which is at Freddy Banda. But I'm going to delete all these videos, because this channel, it's an old channel. You know what I'm saying? It's trash, but look. You just got to do what you got to do. Sometimes you got to start. Sometimes when you're trying to reach to the top, you're trying to reach for the highest, you got to start somewhere. That's what matters. But anyways, though, look, man. I used to suck at YouTube. I didn't know what the hell was going on. You guys are probably wondering, what was this nigga talking about? Like, what? Alright, let's get back to this. Let's get back to the video. Alright, this one.
Guys, I uploaded a video on my Freddy Surya Banda III channel. Or Freddy Surya Banda III channel. Go check that out in the description, and I'll see you guys over there.
Hey, man, look. That's the end of this channel. Alright, so getting into the... Alright, let's see this one right here. You guys are probably wondering, what was this nigga doing? Well, you better watch. This was from like 2018 when I first started it. You feel me? Cause you know I just got a camera. I just got a phone, so and I'm using my thing. I don't know. Oh my god. Alright. Alright, this one right here was when I was going to Princeton. Y'all need to watch this, because I never uploaded this. You know what I'm saying? I never did it. I never got a chance to do it. But. Let me give you guys a clip. Let me back up a little bit so you guys can see better. I don't know if there's no sound. Oh shit, there's no sound. My bad. It's only a few minutes long. Hey man, you see me, man. Look, I was a complete bum. Oh shit. This was at 8th grade prom, man. Hey. Yo, we was actually turning up though, like I'm just gonna show you guys this clip right here, you feel me? Hey man, look, you hear my voice, man. I'm not gonna lie though, like eighth grade prom though, it was lit. I really enjoyed myself. Cause it was actually lit, you feel me? I'm gonna show y'all part two. Hey man, look, it was lit, you know what I'm saying? It was fire. Cause that music was fire, what they just played over there. Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, so we have this one, Princeton Junction Part 2. This is actually what I was at in the mall. I was not physically at the mall, but yeah, well, just watch it. Just keep watching this clip. Just keep watching. So I'm pretty sure this is actually a long clip though. Just to keep watching because I think that's probably it. Oh, this one was NBA Part 2. This was also summer of 2018. You feel me? Because, you know what I'm saying? Look, I was actually a hooper. Look, somebody was recording this for me. I put it on my old on my channel.
Ready? It's a B-side basketball.
Hey, man, you see me.
Buckets. Ooh. Beast there. Kobe.
You see me, bro? Look.
Ready?
Hey, you see? Look.
Look. Buckets.
You look. Your boy was a hooper. Now he a YouTuber and he about to be a football player. Well, we actually, I don't even know when we're turning to the high school, but I'll let y'all know. But I will be on the team. I will be on the football team next year, cause you know I didn't get to play. You know, since last year, even this year. But I'm still trying to work hard for it, though. Hey, man, you see, I got that.
Alright, next shot. Ooh!
You see it, man. See, look, you see it.
Freddy with that shot.
Hey, you see me, Freddy with that.
Yo, Freddy, try to aim at the
ball. Hey, man, look, man. It was lit, actually. I'm not even gonna hold y'all up. Alright, this one right here.
What is going on, Archer Squad, man? It is your boy, Freddy. We are back again with another video, man. Let me tell you this, man. Archer Squad, just be sure to click in. Okay, so today, I'm actually going to be doing the challenge, right?
The challenge.
It's called the Fashion Hashtag. You wait over there. YouTube channel, man. My newest channel that will come out. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Alright, this one was also. Watch this one.
And here's the man who made it happen. The towering colossus of Moxie. Lord.
I was actually the bishop, actually. Who was doing that? Who was doing that Shrek thing? I don't know what it's called. I'm not sure what it's called.
It's you. What a wonderful surprise. And lucky you. You're here at torture time. Bring in the cookie.
Oh my god, bro. This is embarrassing.
Oh, but I will be. Just as soon as I find the princess to me.
This one's actually embarrassing, though. I'm not finna lie to y'all.
Fight me!
That's it. My patience has reached its end. Present the devices of.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I only got a few more left until I move on to the 8th grade prom dances. Because I really wanna get into it, bro. I really wanna show y'all. Yeah. But I really do want to show you guys, though. Alright, here's this one. Here's this clip right here. You guys need to watch this one. Y'all need to watch this video because y'all have to watch the whole thing. You have to watch the whole video.
Yes, it was very difficult.
This is actually for you guys. You need to watch this. But anyways, though, look. Oh, I didn't show y'all this one, part two. Alright. I'm pretty sure I didn't show you guys it.
Are we gonna take first steps first?
I really forgot about this video. I really did.
Now, this is part two of the video that I'm making up.
Alright, enjoy this video. Enjoy my old video. My oldest video. Psych, nah, I'm playing.
I'm making a video. I'm like me YouTube channel.
Don't put stuff on YouTube, that's alright.
I'm making a video. Alright, and this is what we gotta do first things first.
I kind of what to do right now.
Oh.
I watched the video, bro.
Where are we going?
For your walk and bike before it gets there.
Alright.
You biking or walking?
I'm biking. I was doing my YouTube video. Alright, man, look.
Yeah, you're watching yourself.
What are you doing? Look, sorry, bro. I'm making. You don't say I'm making my channel right here? Can you see that? What are you doing here, first of all? Alright.
Get ready.
Alright, man, look, check this out, man. That's gonna wrap up today's video. I'm gonna get back to y'all later, man, because I gotta go exercise, ride my bike and everything. But yeah, man, go subscribe to my channel, man. It's Beamer Freddy Band. I'm gonna catch you guys later. Peace.
Hey, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.